Sandoon is a beach volleyball player from Sri Lanka who takes the 2018 World University Beach Volleyball Championship held in Munich, Germany as a great experience. Being in Europe for the very first time, he notices the differences between Western and Asian approach to the sport, and he is ready to make big changes when returning back to his homeland.
Before 1 year, I started to play beach volley, and after that we had some inter-university matches in Sri Lanka. And we won that, our university won that championship, and the official told us because of that we can participate to this World University Games. And after that, that was encouraged me, and I continue to play beach volley, and I also played in national in our national tournament, beach volley tournament. We got fourth place in that tournament. Then it's continue now. Actually, this is my first time in Europe, and several times I travel to ASEAN zone and Middle East zone for Asian Championship like that. But this is my first time in Europe, and it's very exciting to be here. People are very nice, players are very good. Compared to ASEAN and Europe, I think it's about that developing. This is a developed country, I think. So ASEAN, so many countries are developing countries. I think Europe is developed countries. I think that is the main difference between Europe and Asia. I think this is a very good experience to us, know about our level and how much we have to train, and how we have to play. Like that, it's a very big experience for our team, and I think it's very helpful for our future. Actually, we lost 4 games now. In here, it's very difficult to warm up also. In the very cold sometime, and I think that also very hurting to us. But let's see, it's a good experience for us. I think in this tournament, best teams are, I saw German teams are playing the center court. Very, very good world-class level players, I think they are. And USA team, I saw one team, they are also good. And so many Europeans are there. I think the main difference is they have a good target. They train very long period, and they have much better than Asian countries facilities. And they are very height. Their height is very good. And in so many Asian countries, we didn't have that much height and that much facilities. Some countries like that, Japan, China, they have. But most of ASEAN, Asian countries don't have that much facilities. They have, not that much. If Sri Lankan players have good facilities and good sponsors like that, I think a good program also. With a good coach, I saw that so many good coaches are there, international level coaches. If we have good program, if we have good coaches, facilities all together, we can have a good team, I think. Our management also talk about that. After going to Sri Lanka, we have to think about that program. We have training program, our coaches, getting new foreign coaches, so like that. We have to search new tall players. If we blocking player, tall one, and defending player, it's okay, like that. We are planning to be better than next tournament.